Hello, today I'm in Nissan Qashqai. In this video I'll show you how to find and reset average speed. In the beginning, take a look at the instrument cluster display and navigate through it using I button on the steering wheel. Press and hold I button to reset it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.